Hi students, now discuss about the previous question, IIT mains. Yeah, given question here, a ring made of wire having a resistance R naught is equal to 12 ohm. Find the points A and B as shown in the figure, at which a current carrying conductor should be connected so that the resistance here R of the sub circuit between these points is equal to 8/3. Now how can find out the this values here? Given values, options: L1/2 is equal to 5/8, L1/2 is equal to 1/3. Third option, L2 is equal to 3/8. The fourth option here, L2 is equal to 1/2. Now we can write here, given circuit. This is a ring, this one here, ring. The given resistance of the ring R naught is equal to 12 ohm. This is the resistance of this ring. Okay. Now sub circuit, two points in between here, this point here A, for example, this is a B. Okay, A and B, two points on the this ring. This A, for example, here this is a B. This is sub circuits. These two are connecting. These two are in connecting parallel combination. Here upper resistance of the wire, for example, L1. Lower resistance of the wire here, L2. L1 is equal to upper resistance of the wire here R1, lower resistance of the wire here, for example, R2. Okay, R1 and R2, these are two connecting in parallel combination. So the effective resistance of the given circuit here, R, and R is equal to 8/3. Here effective resistance is equal to 8/3 ohm. Okay, the total resistance of the wire, total resistance of the wire R naught is equal to 12 ohm. Okay, now find the L1/L2. Okay, now start here. R1 is equal to XL1. This L1 means the portion, upper portion of the wire, AB. Okay, here L, let X be the resistance per unit length of the wire, Here X be the resistance of the resistance per unit length, of the wire. Okay, now R2 is equal to resistance of the lower wire, R2 is equal to XL2. The total resistance of the wire R0, is equal to R1 plus R2, that is equal to XL1 plus XL2. Okay, now R0 is equal to X is here common, L1 plus here L2. So X into 1/L2, L here common, L1/L2 plus 1. This one here. The total distance of the this wire R0 is equal to X/L2 into L1/L2 plus 1. This is equation 1. Now the effective resistance, these two points here, R is equal to R1 plus R2. This one here, effective resistance of the ring. So here values, R1 and R2 values substituting here. R is equal to R1 X L1 into half year x L2 by x L1 plus x L2. The common term x square L1 L2 by this is a x is a common into L1 plus L2. So here x ones get cancelled. Remaining effective distance. Effective distance nothing but here 8 by 3. 8 by 3 is equal to x L1 L2 by L1 plus L2. Another step here, 8 by 3 is equal to x L1 L2 by L2 here common L1 by L2 plus 1. Okay, L2 get cancelled. Here remaining 8 by 3 is equal to x L1 by L1 by L2 plus 1. Okay, this equation 2. This is the equation 2. Okay, 8 by 3 is equal to x L1 by L1 by L2 plus 1. From equation 1 I 2, equation 2 dividing equation 1. Equation here dividing here equation 1. So this one here, right? Note it. Equation 2 by 1, dividing equation 2 by 1. Here equation 2, 8 by 3, equation 1 here, total distance here, total distance is equal to x into L1 plus L2, 12, L1 plus L2, so 12 is equal to equation 2, x L1 by L1 by L2 plus 1 by equation 1 is values here, x into L2, L1 by L2 plus 1, okay. So simplify this one here, 8 by 3 into 12, 8 by 3 into 12 is equal to x L1, this one here x L2, this is a multiplication L1 by L2 plus 1 whole scale, L1 by L2 plus whole scale, where xx get cancelled, xx here get cancelled, remaining 8 by 4 2 ja 4 3 ja, okay, simplifies 2 by 3 3 ja 9 is equal to remaining term is L1 by L2 into L1 by L2 plus 1 whole scale. So here L1 by L2 is equal to y, for example, if y is equal to L1 by L2. This y substituting in this equation. This y here substituting in this equation. Therefore, simplifies 2 by 9 is equal to here L1 by L2 y by L1 by L2 y plus 1 whole scale. Cross multiplication 2 into y plus 1 whole square is equal to here 9y simplifies 2 into a plus b whole square formula, y square plus 1 square plus 1 plus here 2y is equal to 9y. Simplifying 2 multiplication inside the this value is here 2 into y square, 2y square plus 2 plus 4y is equal to 9y. Simplifies, this is taken as right side, this one also taken left, right, or the 9y taken left. The positive value is here negative 2y square plus 2 plus 4y minus 9y is equal to 0. Yeah, negative values here, this one here, positive values. 9 minus 4, that is equal to minus 5. Simplifies 2y square plus 2 minus 5y plus 2 is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. This is a quadratic equation. Quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This equation compared to the this equation. Okay? This equation compared to the this equation. Here a value is here 2, b value is here minus 5, c is equal to plus 2. So now simplifying here y is equal to b plus or minus under root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Quadratic equation of the this equation. So this value substituting y is equal to minus b values here 5. Okay. Minus 5 plus 5. Plus or minus 4 b square 5 square minus 4 into a values here 2 into b value 4ab, a 4ac, c values 2, b is minus 5. Over ac. Okay, so this is this also by 2a, 2 into a values here 2. That is equal to plus or minus under root 25 minus 4 to the 8, 8 to the 60 by 4, that is equal to 5 plus or minus 25 minus 16 remaining values here 9 by 4, that is equal to 5 plus or minus root 9, that is equal to 3 by 4. Okay. Now your y is equal to one taken positive values, another one taken as negative values. So 5 plus 3 by 4, that is equal to 8 by 2. 8 by 4, 4 1 ja, 4 2 ja. Your y is equal to one value here 2. Sorry, 2. One value here 2. Here another one negative values, another one here negative. Y is equal to minus 3 by 4, 5 minus 3, that is equal to the difference here 2, 2 by 4, 2 by 4, 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja, that is equal to y is equal to 1 by 2, y is equal to 1 by 2. This one here, next value is here 1 by 2, here first value is here 2. So here y is equal to 1 by 2 or 2 values. So y is equal to here L1 by L2 is equal to 1 by 2 or 2 by 1. Here given values L1 by L2 is equal to 5 by 8, L1 by L2 is equal to 1 by 3. This is not correct. This one here also not correct here. L1 by L2 is equal to 3 by 8. This also wrong. So L1 by L2 is equal to this one 1 by 2. Okay. Answer is here D option is correct. D option is correct. Okay, thank you.